Hey guys, Shubham here back with another video. So today I'm gonna review MIUI 12 EUROM for the Poco X2. So this was requested by one of my viewers. So if you want me to review any ROM, please let me know in the comments down below and I will make sure to review that. So you will get this pure MIUI 12 on this ROM, and as you can see here, you won't get any bloatware. So you accept MIUI, Mi Video, Mi Music, and as you can see there is no Hangama on this Mi Music app like the one on the Poco X2. So as you can see here, you will see the help tab here. You can check the steps. So as you can see, it's similar to the China ROM, and as you can see here, you will get the system update weekly. So you will get two notification bars. So on this here, you will get control center where you can add any stuff you want, like you will get the steps, Bluetooth, mobile and the Wi-Fi, and here you will get notification panel where you can add those icons. So yes, of course you will get floating window option as well as screen recorder, battery saver, and you will also get an ultra battery saver. This ROM has NFC, so I don't know how it works. So on this side here, you will get the floating window and stuff, the regular notification tab, and also the notification light is working. So whenever you are charging or you will get notification, you will see the light. As you can see, it's working perfectly fine. So yeah, this ROM is perfect. So let's go to the setting and check some of the features. So as you can see, this ROM is based on the MIUI 12. So on the display here, you can change the brightness. You will also get sunlight mode, which will automatically increase the brightness whenever there is sunlight. You will also get color scheme. Here you can adjust the colors however you want. I usually prefer saturated colors, so it's on you after all. Also on the display, you will get option for the 60 and the 120 fps. As you can see here, you will get animation like Poco X3, similar to the Poco X3, I would say. So if you want to save it on the 60 or 120, it's up to you. I'm just gonna put it on the 120, which will automatically balance the refresh rate. So on the special features here, you will get floating windows, game turbo, MIUI app, and the light mode. And light mode is for those who don't like this really complicated MIUI, you just want simple interface. There is light mode for you. As you can see, it works perfectly fine. So yeah, if you want to turn it off, just go to the light mode and turn off the light mode. Let's check out the camera, and as you can see here, you will get the basic Poco X3 type camera. You can take the dynamic shots, as you can see. Also you will get option for the burst mode as well. So here, let me put that on the video. You can record video up to 4K 30 fps, obviously, and you will get all the features like on the Poco X3, including the clone mode. As you can see here, you will get the clone mode for the both photo and the video mode. Also you will get time lapse mode, which you can record time lapse in the 4K, as you can see. Also on the vlog modes, you will get some of the new templates like the memories and the travel. So yeah, also on the settings here, you can change the home screen settings. So as you can see, it's basic MIUI launcher, and you can also add the app drawer. So if you want to use like Poco launcher, you can do that as well. Right now is on the app drawer mode, and here you will see the communication, entertainment. You'll get organized it perfectly, and you can also turn that off if you want to, if you just want to one tap. So yeah, Play Store is working perfectly. As you can see, all the features are working perfectly on this ROM. There are no bugs whatsoever, I haven't noticed yet. So let's check out the fingerprint scanner and the face unlock. So as you can see, fingerprint scanner is working perfectly fine, and the face unlock is also working fine. Let me show you that. As you can see, it does take time to unlock with face. So yeah, I really like this ROM. I would say it's way better than the Indian version, which come with the Poco launcher. So now I'm gonna show you guys how to install this on your own smartphone. So first, turn off your smartphone and make sure you have recovery installed on your smartphone. Now, So after you go to the recovery mode, go to the wipe and wipe all the data, cache and the Delveek. Do not wipe the internal storage if you have that zip file in it. So after you do that, go back, go to the install and install this zip file, which I will put link in the description. So as you can see, it will take few minutes to install. So after it's done, now go back, go to the wipe, format the data. This will remove all of your data, so make sure you know that before you format your phone. So once it's done, go to the home and go to the system, go to the reboot and reboot the system. So once you reboot your device, you should able to see this MIUI logo. That means you installed it successfully. Now wait few minutes until the setup gets started. Okay, so now we just have to complete the setup. Here you can add your fingerprint. So once it's added, just click on done. So yeah, here you go. This is how you can install Xiaomi EU ROM on your Poco X2. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, do all that good stuff, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.